can't do a damn thing without those birds.
Do be careful on your way back to the slum.
What do you say? Want to go to Sector 7?
You asked for it.
Going in!
I got this.
My turn.
Come on!
That's the way to do it.
Please come back safe and sound.
Oh, hey, Cloud. You're just in time. Guess what? We made Whack-A-Box way harder. It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't training us for anything. So we decided to whack monsters instead.
Wow, that sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not! We've all put up much better scores than you since we started. So why don't you try beating us before you talk? Huh, guess you're not up for the challenge. If you want to try. I was hoping you'd give us some pointers. If you don't set a new...
Let's do this.
Always looking for more Whack-a-Box Whackers. If you want to try, always looking for more Whack-a-Box Whackers. If you don't set a new first place, our scores are unbeatable. Not even you can talk. You're not quitting already.
Whoa. There's no way we could ever top that, even if we practiced forever.
Kid, if you want to be champion, you just gotta keep working at it.
Huh?
Find something you enjoy and stick with it. Put your heart and soul into getting better. It's as simple as that.
Okay, I'm gonna do just that. Thanks for the advice, Cloud. I hope you'll give us more later.
We'll see, kid.
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your...
Gonna make it work in
Thank goodness you're here. A group of Corneo's men just came through, headed for Aerith's place. I don't know what business they have with Aerith, but I know it can't be anything good.
I don't know. You really think this gunarm dude will come back instead of...
Hey, it's him! Gunarm!
Heard you punks were looking for me. Didn't want to keep you waiting.
Wait,
you? Should have known you were one of them.
But am I?
Whatever. Enough of this bullshit. Hey, let him loose.
Sure.
Ha. Y'all are in for a world of hurt now. Hack him to bits, you hear me? Leave the faces, though. Shinra ain't gonna give us the bounty otherwise.
Take your shot! Knife for an eye!
Okay, that's a...
Can you fight?
thought you'd seen the last of it.
Let's have some fun, huh?
Ha! You're nothing special!
An eye for an eye! Take a shot!
Good to go?
This time.
Watch yourself!
Of all the times.
Yes, let's have some fun!
Come on!
Time for some fun!
Be careful. Take it from here.
Why now?
Let's have some fun, huh?
You're nothing special!
Bring it!
Hate to do this to you!
Night for an eye!
Take a shot!
Kept you waiting? You're up!
Need to heal up.
An eye for an eye!
Right!
Come on!
Bring it!
You're nothing special!
Not looking good.
An eye for an eye!
Still up
for it? Take a shot!
Time to get serious! Come on, I can't do this without you!
Let's have some fun, huh?
No! Damn it!
Gotta stick it out till the end.
Take a shot!
Shake it off, okay?
An eye for an eye, right?
Bring it!
Time for some fun!
It's on
you're
you!
Of all the time! Calling lightning!
Die for us!
There! Come on!
Time for some fun!
I've got to do something!
Take your shot!
Can you fight?
This time.
Watch yourself!
Fight through it.
Let's have some fun, huh?
Need a breather.
I got this.
You're nothing special!
An eye for an eye, right?
Chill out!
Take a shot!
Yeah.
Time for some fun!
Gotcha.
Time for some fun! Let's have some fun, huh?
team.
Freeze!
You're nothing special!
Give him your all!
An eye for an eye, right?
Yeah. No one can take it from you!
Take a shot!
Bring it!
Eye for an eye, right?
Shake it off, okay?
You're up!
You need me, huh?
You're nothing special!
Take a shot! Time for some fun!
I'm not finished!
Can't afford to be reckless!
Take a shot!
No, I thought I was stronger than
this. Let's have some fun.
Say a word to no one about you being here. Really? Honest?
That's right. You'll tell everyone we were never here. That the rumors were bullshit. And if we hear about you, or any of your friends, coming around here ever again...
You'll answer to my boot.
Yes, sir! Miss?
About what happened over at Sector 7. Materia is what you want when shit hits the fan.
Oh.
Hey, Cloud.
Gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up!
Best of the list! Bring it home!
Let me handle
Buzz
it.
Off!
Gotta
it's
look.
On you!
Yeah! Gotta fight quick!
Deal with that.
About damn time.
Take it over.
Gotcha.
Take the lead.
Yeah, I'll
don't
do
give
it.
Up. Bring it.
Sorry.
We still got a job to do.
This fight's not over yet.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
I can still help.
Shake it off, okay?
Take the lead?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Too easy.
I'm still kicking. turn this around! You can handle this!
I'll take over!
Good to go?
It's on you.
All right.
Let's dance.
I won't give up.
I've got to do something.
Can you fight?
Watch yourself!
Need my help, do you?
Gotcha!
Want some more? Suck on this! Got some fight left in you.
Don't give up.
So why'd you kids come out all this way?
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but we wanted to say hi. Sometimes you just want to do that, you know?
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find us. That's another one I owe you. We're gonna head back to the house now. Ms. Foley is probably pretty worried.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground. You should take it. I think it might come in handy.
Bunch of little smart asses. With good hearts. Come on!
Bring it on!
Going in!
Keep it together.
Don't give up.
That it?
I'm not going out. I can't. I won't. Bring it.
I'm coming for you. check this shit out!
Okay. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
You're dead.
This one's gonna haunt me.
What were you thinking? Stupid, stupid, stupid! Crawl into a hole and die! Old Johnny's been had.
How you liking that music disc I gave you?
Bro! Tifa! Damn, is it good to see you guys again?
I told you to stop calling me that.
Bro, I'm in serious need of your expertise. Lend me a hand!
Fine. What?
Truth is, I'm, trying to get out of town for, reasons. Yeah, reasons. But the thing is... I got mugged! She took it! Took it all, man! I tried to chase her down, I really did! But she was real fast-like! Man, what am I gonna do? This could be the end for old Johnny boy! I'm begging you, help me out! Come on, bro!
What'd she look like?
Bro! Hold on. Let me think. I wanna get this right. She was a cutie. Black hair. Pretty sure she was wearing a hat. And, oh yeah, she was wearing these striped stockings, too.
Kyrie?
Which way'd she go?
Toward the church, I think.
So if we get topside, what happens? Well,
keep waiting for...
Are all these people planning on waiting here all day?
I think they just don't want to be alone right now.
Never in doubt. They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Going in!
Bye! Ha! Suck! No,
I got your number.
Now that is what I call tea.
guess.
Should be pretty easy.
Yeah. Yeah. Bring it!
For a shower.
You asked for it. Come on!
decent team.
Who would have thought?
Hey there, Merc. Brought some friends today, I see. Name's Murray. Cloud and me, we... well, let's just say we're recent acquaintances.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that gill is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Hmm. Right, back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat, girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand. Kyrie sticks out like a sore thumb. Look for striped stockings and a big old hat. You won't find anything here, I checked. Ugh, that journalist's a real pain in the ass.
Check this shit out!
Okay.
Bam!
Fuck on this!
That's that. Not bad. Don't hold back.
You got it. Bring it.
I got this.
Yeah, suck on this.
Kids are back. I'm so relieved. Thank you for your help. I need to carry myself with more confidence, or these kids are gonna walk all over me. The kids are back. I'm so relieved. I need to carry myself with more confidence, or these kids are gonna walk.
Da 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 da